First of all, like credit Boise State. I thought they played a fine basketball game tonight. They're a good basketball team. I think they've displayed that throughout the season, winning at Creighton. Tough place to play, tough environment to play on Michigan State, and close contested ball game as well. But our guys came out, played well early in the game. I thought about in the middle of the first half, they went on a nice little run there, and we never fully recovered from that. And but it's a key game that we had an opportunity to take and evaluate where we were and how things turned out and get better.
Coach, what did they do rebounding? Because you guys certainly had the size advantage, but they're still able to out-rebound. What did they do?
Well, remember, they got some angles on us. We didn't get some rebounds out of our areas. I thought the big kid, Watkins, did an excellent job of getting opportunities. He had 10 offensive rebounds. 17 for the game, and one of the things we pride ourselves on is winning the war on the boards, and they beat us 44-27, and that's a big difference. And they've got over 20 offensive rebounds and scored about, I think, 22 points on those second chance opportunities. And so they were quicker to the ball than we were, and that's generally something that doesn't happen, and you have to put everything for them.
You mentioned 20 offensive boards and then factor in 20 turnovers on your end. That's a lot of giving the other team more opportunity.
Not 20 turnovers, but them scoring 30 points off of. And that's 52 with the rebounds, offensive rebounds, and the points off turnovers. Those are two areas you can't give up 52 points and expect to win a game that way. And I thought they took advantage of every opportunity.
Johnny, how frustrating was it for you? Obviously, when you were out there, you were productive, but the early foul trouble.
It was very frustrating. You know, I think I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Driven, took two pretty good fouls on me. I'm looking, and so the ref, they definitely blew the whistle tonight, but I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Coach Rice talked about not letting you get out there and get under the board because they didn't think they could stop you if you got your position down there. What were they throwing at you to make sure that maybe you didn't get in those spots?
It was just double team. I've been getting that a lot this year, so I just tried to catch it and go quick or catch it and get it back out.
Coach, I thought you kept your cool pretty well. To see three transition, offensive fouls on a player of Johnny's caliber, what does that do to your team?
Well, you take away, and that's a real good way to guard it if he's sitting over there by me. And unfortunately, he was because of, I thought, three early fouls like that in the first half, especially two, and that's something this guy, he does it every game, and he gets those calls, and that's basketball. I wish we guys would stand in there and play, and let's play the game, and let's be tough, and unfortunately, he steps in there, Johnny's running the floor, and I would have to go back and look at the tape. I've seen tapes where he didn't get hit as much, and there's something we've warned Johnny about prior to the game, that's the way that they play. And unfortunately for us, it hurt us tonight because we took Johnny away from us.
Coming to this environment, obviously you guys play in some great environments in the SEC, but is this kind of different than what maybe you thought you were going to be walking into at Boise State?
No, we've played it here before in games, and I think the crowd was good. I think it was great tonight. It was good for our team. I think
it's good
for our team and something we have an opportunity to grow from.
How about guarding Drimmick? What was he doing out there? Obviously, you guys held him to 0 points last year. I think he was 0-for-7 from the floor last year in 28 minutes. And tonight, to kind of have the night he had.
We kind of lost him in transition, so gave him some easy looks at the beginning of the game. Let his confidence get up. And so he was able to just knock down open shots. We get closed out hard enough and just let his confidence build the whole game.
You guys are 6-0, first road game of the year. Was it kind of a shocking result when you guys have been playing so well?
We just knew that it was going to be tough coming to somebody else's house playing since we've had a 6-straight home game. We bring it on the road. We knew we were going to have a tough dogfight the whole game because then we had the crowd with them, home court advantage. But we didn't look at it any different. It's another game. We stick to our game plan and just try to come out and execute.
Thank you.